How old do you think I am? He said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 7 months ago. I was sitting in Miami, Portland, whiskey down, when this old greyback general was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around except this old man and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Arnside on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Ever had a drink of watermelon wine?
No,
he asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things in this world that's worth a solitary dime. Except old dogs and children and some of that good old watermelon wine. He said, women folk think about they sell when the men folk ain't around. And friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Old dogs hear about you even when you make mistakes. God bless the little children while they're still too young to hate. When he moved away, I found my pen. You know, I jotted down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. You know, I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta that very next day. As I left my room, I was looking around and I saw the old man picking up my chain. That night, I dreamed in peaceful sleep of old shady summertime about old dogs and children and watermelon wine.